Addressing the court, counsel to the applicant, Barrister Olayiwola Afolabi, faulted the charge of treason levied against Mr. Curtis Ugbo. He said it was a peaceful protest that the accused was involved in, adding that even the police findings did not support the charge, as according to him, there was no evidence that the protesters were bringing foreigners into the state to cause mayhem as alleged. On his part, the Solicitor General Oluwole Iyamu described the protest as an invasion. He said the incident was not in the interest of the society, that there was a clear evidence, as occasioned in the exhibit presented to the court, that a typical military method was employed in the protest. Barrister Iyamu prayed the court that Mr. Curtis Ugbo should remain in custody for the purpose of safety and security of society till he is tried. Both counsel commented on the proceedings.
The position of the prosecution or the state is that the primary purpose of the state is the protection of the safety of the citizenry. And if one individual's actions threatens the safety of the society as a whole, then of course the interest of society should supersede his personal interest to liberty. And as you heard, we have taken steps for an expeditious trial.
The finding of police does not support the charge. They merely protested to MPDC. A protest, tell me how can a protest now lead to invasion of the state? So we believe and we know. The judge will look at the statement, everything the police have brought, they will look at it.
Ruling on whether or not Mr. Curtis Ugbo should be granted bail has been fixed for May 24th, 2017. Pius Nsogo reporting.